Oi, and I'm back. Okay, just a little, couple little things. I'm gonna do missions. I think I wanna do this one. The economy has reached a distress call from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Blengeel. They were pulled out of hyperspace when they crossed paths with an interdictor cruiser. Ha. The Imperials apparently not wanting their presence known, fired on the merchant ship. The merchants managed to make it on the planet's surface, called for help. As far as we know, the planet is uninhabited. Okay, we gotta go to Blengeel. Does this remind you of something? Like, look at this planet. It might be nothing. You know, I'm just saying this purely rhetorical, by the way. Anyways, I wanted to thank, you know, publicly, I think this is A1LEZ. Ali's or something, I'm not sure. He's one of my viewers or subscribers. Like, he sent me a thing to watch Phenomenon, because that movie, like, was the inspiration for Clock Tower. And I gotta say, it was an awesome movie, and I hope people check it out if they want to, if they're fans of Clock Tower 2. Not Clock Tower 2, but Clock Tower as well. Let me see what else. Like, Jill Sandwich, also, like, a shout out to Jill Sandwich, because he wants to make his own LPs, but, you know, computers suck. Yeah, I gotta admit, I gotta put some new memory on this hard drive because this computer sucks. It has hardly any memory left in it, and that's really bad for me. And when I record, it takes up a lot of memory, so I get really, really sad, you know? Why doesn't my computer like me? Okay, I'm gonna stop now.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rosh. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Now! Urgh! I'm Luke, bitch! Okay. What power do I want to develop while I'm here? This is really. I don't like this one that much. Force lightning's cool. Force drain. I'm gonna take this for now, because that's actually the most one of the most useful things you have. Bokey Bowcaster. This. This. Okay, begin the mission. Fully armed. Oh, you really don't need to be armed that much for the mission, except for thermal detonators. Ah, cream soda from Publix. Oh, how cheap you are. But I still love you anyway. You're 69 cents and you're very cheap. My job, like, as far as budget-wise goes, I'm gonna be living off ramen noodles for the entire month. Yay. Wow, this place reminds me a lot of something.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission.
You did not get the subtle hint. The not so uns subtle hint. Okay, it's like she crashed like her dad's like SUV or
Hello?
something, like her mom's SUV.
Hello?
That ship. I call it the SUV
Hey,
ship.
you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is.
I didn't know other people believe in the Force besides the Jedi, but I guess that's true, they do. Oh shit, it's Arrakis!
What was that?
It's a sandworm. We're in Arrakis. Oh my god. What the fuck? I thought this was Star Wars.
Maybe I can find what I need in the
Where's
merchant
Paul
ship.
Atreides? The Harkonnen? That's okay. Alright, to be fair, I'm just gonna go this way. What's useful here is force speed. Ready, go.
How am I gonna get over there?
Alright, there's a wheel. Let's see. How are we gonna get over there? Shoot the sand and run. Like this.
This energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
Wow. Fuck you, indeed. I'm going to run towards my electromagnetic pulse. Yeah, that's why I picked the pulse gun. I don't know, it feels like it does hit the sand more. It lasts longer. I can't really kill these things. I've tried. I spent hours in here using force lightning and what have you to kill them, and no, they do not die. Awesome! Checkpoint. Checkpoint! Run! Wow. They're waiting for me right over there. I don't know, I've never really been killed in this level. That's why I pick it first. The other ones where I have to shoot at people, usually I do die a lot. But I'm also very careful. I use the 10 Lost Disruptor Rifle, which acts like a sniper gun.
Should be safe here.
And I like the sniper. Although, sometimes this game glitches and you'll shoot somebody right in the head with a sniper little gun, and they'll stay living, and you're like, going to yourself, like, what the fuck?
This power converter should do.
That's cool. Help there. Oh yeah, sorry, I gotta go back with the power converter. I did not know it was called that. Oh yeah. I know Arrakis. Where's the spice? I used to Where's the spice? Oh god, the worm answered for me. It's like, I'll show you some spice. That scared me. Okay, I got two more things left to go get. Run across the sands of Arrakis. Everybody's like, what is Arrakis? Oh shit. Fuck you. Stop trying to follow me. It's not safe there anymore. Destroyed my safe haven, asshole. Okay, that's where I have to go next. Ready?
Compensation.
Oh my god, stop it with a frame rate! Stop the taxi cake. Stop! That I'll be completing during the day mostly, alright? And I'll upload it slowly. Just have to uninstall Penumbra for a while and upload slowly. I just started back at the place where I began it. Because really, like, the audio softness. My mic doesn't seem to work well for Penumbra anyway. Yay. Anyways. Save here on the sands of Arrakis. Danger. Exit. Yeah. Good program. Yes. I'll be right back.